Hi there. This is basically the follow-up from my last video, what I've done. I want to show you now how to clean it properly after I polished it in my last video, this item. And basically silver plate, even it is kind of silver, it is nickel silver, German silver they call it. But it will be normal silver plated, which is a different.
So, next step for me is washing up liquid. I clean it very well. Washing up with liquid to get rid of all the compound that is left over there. The polishing compound, of course. Especially on the rear. Well, will not be shown, but there's a lot of compound in there. I don't want to contaminate everything. It's important that it's clean. Hot water I use, and then cold water. After that, use a tissue, and then job done with the cleaning. Well, job done with the first stage of cleaning, I would say. Looks all right. Right, this is the item what I polished earlier. The rear is not important, but I polished it anyway. Right. Now I'll show you the different. I don't know if you can see. It is a little bit of a different in the color to the, because it's German silver, which is basically nickel silver, they call it. I don't know if you can see a different. I can see straight away because this one is a little bit darker, the German silver, than the normal real silver, the proper silver. It looks more like, this one looks more like stainless steel. This one looks a lot brighter. Anyway, it's shinier as well. Yes, it is anyway. So this is why they want it basically silver, not German silver, not nickel silver. Anyway, so because the adhesion is terrible, when you plate, I could plate silver directly on it, brush plate, it will stick, but not very well. It will peel off eventually. If I do the sticky tape test, tape test with the tape, after it's plated, put it on, rip it off, and it's coming off. Not everywhere, but it's coming off, so it's a failure for me. So a gold flush first, which I do in a minute. Only a little tiny bit of gold as a barrier in between, because gold sticks very well on this German silver, nickel silver. And then I plate silver on it. I'll show you this in a minute. First of all, I clean it again with MPU. So first of all, I use MPU. You can use normal cleaner. I use MPU. And it says that shake well before use, which is very important. Even if you don't use it for 3 or 4 minutes, 5 minutes, shake it very well. There's a little bowl in there. Take a little bit out. Too much, really. This is a cut off microfiber cloth, which I use in this case. I use this all the time. Or you can use just the normal blue paper or so you would use. It's maybe even better. Oh, it's not really better, but about the same, really. It makes not much difference on the outcome. So clean it very well, because this cleans and activates at the same time. The MPU is brilliant. I love it. I use it all the time. Unless I have, if it's smooth areas like this, I use it all the time. Unless, say, I do like a chain or so, then I use cleaner and activator if it's nickel or whatever. I do it inside as well. So now you can, basically you can, try here, you can now, if you want, use paper or just wash it off with deionized water. I use paper, or I usually wash it off, it's quicker. It doesn't contaminate, so even if anything is left there, doesn't matter. So now it's, I'll show you, it's activated. I'll show you, how do I know? Look, it's running off. No water breaks at all. Hold on, so now I'm starting, I have a brush here, a flat electrode. This is already soaked, was already soaked in the solution. This was, I put it in a bag. I haven't used it for a couple of days. And if the solution on there is runoff, basically. So it's not 8 grams per liter, 12 grams per liter. Anyway, I only flush it. Flush means you put a really thin layer on it. I just cover everything. You can see, you know, it goes on very quickly. Even there is hardly any gold left in the swap. I haven't even put it in the solution or anything. Only a little tiny bit, it doesn't need to be a build up. Don't forget the corners, it's important. And the rear, but the rear, well, it's not that important, but I played the rear anyway. The areas which are not 100% perfect anyway in the rear, which doesn't matter. The rear will never be shown, by the way. The rear is only for my personal thing, basically, because I don't like it. If I played items, I played it all wrong. So you look areas where I haven't, don't forget, there's no gold on there really. It's mainly, it's only flash. I only make sure every area is covered. So check everything. Or here maybe a little bit more. Corners, every corner, blah, blah, blah. Everything is covered. Now the adhesion is perfect. I tested this before with another item. Right, this is the gold. This is silver. Make sure that you clean the crocodile clip very well, because otherwise you get contamination. I used this only for silver. This is why I put this thing down, because it's carbon. Open the silver. In this case, this solution is half used, by the way. So I only need, I also cleaned my gloves before I got in here, because it's also very important, because you have still gold and what else on there. Contamination, you know. Right, turn it, rectifier. I played it earlier, the gold with, what I played it? The gold with about 4.5 volts, that's fine, 5 maybe. This one I turned down to about 3.5, 3.2, something like this. So you will see how quickly, you can see the color different as well. Don't forget, this is used silver. There's maybe less than half of the silver in it, what used to be in there. It used to be 25 grams per liter. This is about, I reckon, less than 10 even. So it plays a lot slower. Just to show you how it works. You don't need to activate again or anything like that, because it's already, it's gold. I only played this 2 minutes ago. You can see how quickly it goes on there. I would use a flat electrode. It's quicker, not a small. So you can play it now, because it's, this item will be used. So I would play it for another 5 minutes, 4 minutes. get a really thick layer on it over and over again, but I will use normally fresh solution. So always moving, especially with, see how quickly it goes on there. It's amazing how quickly this is, the amount of silver what is in the solution. If you want any solution, check out my eBay channel. Silver, this is clear liquid. The gold is pink color, but you can also get get gold with no color, clear. And people think, oh, this color is darker. This makes a difference. The cobalt in there, cobalt makes the color, not the gold itself. Gold itself, gold solution is clear. It's only cobalt hardener in the gold solution. This makes it
this pink color.
So, go over a little bit here and there. Corners, don't forget the corners. Put it in the solution here. Every, God knows how, 20 seconds maybe. And chop done. So use some tissue to clean it. And now I can't even see myself the color different to what it was before. That's it. The main important thing on this one, as you have seen, is the polishing. The polishing, cleaning, most important. The rest is easy peasy. Inside, it doesn't matter. It will never be seen inside. It's covered. This is a cover, basically, as you can see. It's a little bit wet there still. This is how it looks like. Okay, thanks for watching. My everything what I, the rectifier is, I use this for a rectifier. Press the button and it's silent. Rectifier is in this corner there. Anyway, that's it. More videos like this, please subscribe. Put the bell on. The bell on, when you subscribe, you see a bell on the right hand side to get notifications all the time when I post a new video. Thanks for watching. All the info you can see, I'll put it down there in the bottom, I think. Golden Solution Co. UK. Golden Solution Co. UK or eBay. Gold and Silver 01. Or if you have got, I don't sell everything on there. You can go to info at golden Co. UK, golden, also spa plating. Put in spa plating on Google and you'll find everything. So all what I sell is spa plating stuff anyway. But the price what I sell it is about the same what spa plating is selling it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.